busy fighting a house fire on East Eichel Avenue. When they arrived, the fire had spread to the roof and attic. It did take EFD some time to put out that fire. There's damage to the back entrance and the entire attic area of the home. No injuries were reported, and you can stay with us on air and online as we provide updates to this story. A Madison